It's sure cool, fat man.
Hey, Al, can I get you a chair or a coffin or something?
Daddy, you look so pale.
Perhaps that's because I've been running all over town selling pints of blood to 9 blood banks.
Now, the human body only holds 8 pints.
Well, that's what they say. But the brain hides some. So you see, Mr. Cobble, I'm a living example of how the brain really doesn't need blood to work. So I take that 150 and bet it again. Hey, everything looks like noodles in here.
Don't worry, Daddy. As God is my witness, you will have blood again.
Thank you, Jefferson.
Did I win again?
Good job, Pumpkin. Hey, umpire! He's got a horse in his pocket! Now I need to move it!
Doing a lot better, Al. Stop air guitaring It's a Small World.
It must be the beer. The brain doesn't need blood, just gotta keep the brain wet. What's going on?
Well, you were up 5 grand and we could have quit, but you said, damn a unified Germany, play on. So now, if Kelly makes this shot, you win $10,000.
Seemed like I knew what I was doing that day, white boy.
Now I guess give my pumpkin a little pep talk.
Pumpkin. How's about this ship?
What, Daddy?
Well, that's saying I'm proud of you, Pumpkin. You're succeeding. I tried to succeed, but failure was in my blood. Guess I don't have to worry about that anymore. What I'm trying to say is that the fate of not only King Charles, but the entire Restoration lies on this shot. This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds.